We promulgated this based on those things that I mentioned. We also feel that our data is very incomplete, and while we have been seeing a downward trend in lead, which is all good, because there have been lots of policies nationally that have addressed gasoline, I mentioned paint, they've even addressed solder and lead pipes, the fact is, the stuff is still in our environment. And so this is one step, and I do want to make it clear that we do not see this as the do-all to end-all. We have been focusing our attention on lead for over a year and a half now. I think we've talked about lead at least six of our Board of Health meetings. We have been thoroughly looking at our own programs of investigation, our own ability to extract data, working very closely with the state, and one of our concerns is that we are getting a limited sample of information because we don't know how many children, particularly in that one-year-old age group, are getting tested. Now,